Hello guys and girls, Vissi here with a quick little demonstration regarding how it is to be a writer. So for the intents of this little demonstration, I want to use my old iPhone 4 to basically show what I mean. So basically, it's about when you just post a story and you start to get the response. So you have like basically this flow reaction. You post it and you're like, nothing happened. You're fine with it. If it's something that we're self-conscious about, you're going to freaking regret it. It's going to haunt you. But then it could be something you feel, I'm good with it. If it's something you feel good about and you're like, yeah, at least I post something I myself feel like. And then there's the times when something you like, and then someone who requested it, or is in it, or generally, says that it's good. And the reaction usually is this.